so that's 6 left. Okay, here we are in woods, looking for 14 scavs. I don't know how people spawn on this map, but I don't play this one enough to know where the spawn points are at, where people go and come from. This may not turn out as good as I hope. There's the cabin. Coming behind me. Frames. That's quite the drop. 24 frames. Is that people spawning in? Shoot. Oh, you can't go that way. That sucks. Can you shoot through there? No idea. I saw a guy over there. So that was a scav. Let's change this up a little bit. Recognize those rocks. I couldn't tell what side of the cabin I was on. Okay, so there's 2 scavs down. Out of the 14. Three scavs down on the 14. launcher back and stuff. And that guy was over here. Alright, 10 left. Not sure what I just did there. Bad thing about looting these guys is the grass is not gonna render for anybody that looks this way. Switch his backpack real quick. Snickers bar. Probably need. Alright, let's get out of here. So that's pretty good. We got four of them down, right? I doubt there is 10 more. Shots were fired close. Seeing any movement. you lay down. Never tell anymore. Scavs, and there's nine to go. Currently seeing anyone else. Like a scav. Okay. What? One in there.
А вот тут другая мы была, точно.
Eight. Go ahead and reload. One more, we'll be halfway. As we get up here, it's going to get pretty dangerous. Potential player scav spawning in. AI scavs that are already here. Players that may be coming through. All that stuff. Okay, so that's six left. Idea where this scav went to, so I don't know if he died or not. Alright, 5 left. Without that. And in there. There we go. What's that from? My stomach blacked out automatically. Nice. Okay. Before we mess up and die. Let's go ahead and escape with our gear. Even though we really don't have any place to put it. We have 3,000 rubles. What the heck? Yeah, I want to transfer 3,000 rubles. I had to do that, I guess. So we'll go to the other exit, I guess. I hope we don't die in the process. I need to read up on that. I never have taken that exit, so I didn't have a clue what to do. Probably something so simple. If I had just taken time to do it, I probably could have just got out. Three or four around here. It's gonna take too much time, otherwise. I have run through here before, got shot at. I think I only need one more scav to kill. Back in woods, we have to kill one scav, that's it. So that right now is our goal. In woods, we killed 13 scavs. Trying to kill the fourth one when we got lit up by either the guy we were shooting or someone else. So that was a little heartbreaking. Almost completed it. One try. Now we just have to finish our task.
No.
One more scav. Problem here is that we need to be able to surprise the scavs. Because we didn't bring any armor or anything, you know. I just wanted to come in and kill a scav. Alright. There's 14. I can hear a little chime though. What that is. Did we kill this other one? He went away.
Nab!
There we go. Okay. There's some using this, and my TT is, this thing is loud. So loud. What I have to do now is escape.
I know that's what we did, but
with a guy like down up there. Sounds like somebody's running, but must be that big honking footsteps. What the crap was that? That's right. Don't care. Completed my task. I'm gonna level up proper. Complete, my friend. Complete. Yep, yep. Stuff here for now. I don't need all those mags. I don't understand why I can't do that. Except. Why hasn't my level 3 stuff happened yet? Maybe a long minute. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. I know it's kind of a short little clip on the end of this quest with kind of a two-part series together as one. But I hope you did enjoy this. If you did, please leave a like, hit that thumbs up button, and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. Until next time, my name is